Hi, I'm Amara Brown with your daily announcements. Yearbooks are in. If you pre-ordered a yearbook, pick it up in Mr. Bear's room. 316. If you would like to purchase a 2021 yearbook, you can do so in Mr. Bear's room. The cost is $60 and can be paid in check or cash. Student Council invites you to the end of the year social during advising on June 4th and June 8th. We will have games, a dunk contest, music, and more. We will also have snacks available to purchase, so bring cash. Additionally, your teachers have incentive tickets to give out over the next 2 weeks for free paletas and a prize raffle. Can't wait to see you there. Congratulations to the students who participated in the National Catholic Forensics League Grand Nationals Tournament this weekend. Gus Thomas and Amari Miller in Policy Debate, and Nadia Richard and Sophia Herrera in Student Congress. Sophia also broke out of the Round Robin Tournament to compete in Elimination Rounds. We're proud of these students for representing LCPA at the national level. Thanks to all students and staff for participating in student officer elections last week. The following students will represent you in the 21-22 school year. As the student body president, Jonathan Halas-Selassie. As the student body vice president, Sophia Herrera and Verena N. Your student body secretary is John McGee. Your diversity chair is Zara Hassan. Your student involvement chair is Taryn Lewis. Your community service chair is Elliot Adams. Your senior class representatives are Jafar Al-Hassan and Aiden Sullivan. And your junior class representative is Benjamin Robinson. And your sophomore class representatives are Josh Morris and Emmeline Anderson. And congratulations to the Lincoln Track and Field State Qualifiers, who competed in Jefferson City this past Friday. Senior Cameron Cadenhead placed third in the Class 4 State Championship in the girls' discus, and Lincoln Prep's girls 4x4 relay team, consisting of Amina Massey, Story Downing, Faith Williams, and Amara Brown, finished in fifth place in Class 4. Now to Ibrahim Diaz with the joke of the day.
I always bring an extra pair of socks whenever I go golfing, in case I get a hole in one.